use Snapchat to video chat with up to 15 friends at a time. To start a video chat, open Snapchat and swipe left to the chat screen. Tap the conversation with the person or people you want to chat with. Or if you want to create a new group chat, tap the new message icon and then select new group to add recipients. Once you've opened an individual or group chat, tap the video camera icon to place a video call. When a friend taps join on your request, the video call will begin. If your friend doesn't want to share their own video, they'll also have the option to select watch, which makes it so that they can see you while maintaining privacy. Snapchat uses your front camera by default, but you can always switch cameras by double-tapping the screen. While chatting, you can tap the smiley face at the bottom of the screen to open the lens carousel. This will allow you to select one of Snapchat's signature lenses, or you can tap the gallery icon to share an image. To minimize the chat, just swipe down. You can make the chat full screen again by tapping it. When you're ready to end the chat, tap the video camera icon to disconnect.